right, what'd it do? It is fucking, all right, I'm gonna switch this view. I hope that changed. No, it's the same. 0.5, all right, there. Let's get back to it. It's fucking Wednesday. September fucking 13th. I hope this isn't super mud still. It probably is. So, I don't foresee getting that much done. But I have to get some. Wrist is fucking painful, but it's not too bad, I guess. I was gonna take IVs, but I didn't. So maybe tomorrow. Yeah, it looks a little drier than it did yesterday. So that's not really by much, though. There's a rock over there, but I don't know what it is now. Nope. Hey. It's not doing its job at all. Mud is fucking ridiculous. I can't believe how fucking heavy this goddamn shovel is. Fuck. If I get all this shit out, I can put the liner in. I'm gonna have to fucking, well, have to try. Fucking smaller pond. I'll let that shit drain me as much as it can. And then I'll use a net and try to get the fucking fish out. I could put them in here, on this side, so they'll survive winter. Because I think they bred. I saw some fish that were small, or smaller than the ones I put in there. They made more. This is good. But I want them to survive, so I'm gonna have to put them in this pond. You're waiting more. Fuck. I don't wait enough to get anything done. Fuck. Fucking rock. That motherfucker's gonna come out. Motherfucker. I have to uncover the dirt first. Thank you.
there.
Them stick. the fucking rocks out. I gotta get fucking shit off the shovel, man. Fucking ridiculous. Ah, fuck my wrist. This is what's all over my shoes. Fucking tired, man. Yeah. and saw some cool ass shit on TV. The hope died. The hope died. And it was all like scientific or whatever, so it was cool that they brought up how everybody was like, it's cursed. Curses aren't real. So I was looking forward to seeing how it was scientifically explained, and they fucking did it. Basically, it was created that it was fucking cursed in the 1900s, basically to sell it, but it also, when it's put under UV light, it glows red like an ember after you take the light away. And of course, you know, religious, superstitious people fucking thought it had something to do with the curse, and fucking that it's, you know, this, that, or the other thing. And then they found out that it's on the atomic level. It's fucking boron atom, and there's an unspecified or unidentified atom. And the light charges the carbon in the fucking, on the molecular level, and then that disperses a negative charge to the unspecified atom, and then the other one gets the positive, which is the boron, and then when they arc, it makes the red color, and yeah, that's pretty fucking cool. Thank you for explaining that. I like when science figures shit out. That way, we can stop. Stop mindlessly believing in fairy tales. It's like a pile of little rocks. Have to try to catch an egg. You need to lift it out. Easier said than done. Big one, man. Trying to make like a table back there. I can fucking secure the lining. That time finally comes. But it's gonna be a while. It's fuck. This shit is hard. Well, probably could have been a scientist. Could have been, should have been, would have been, never was, never ever will be. Fucking shovel, man. It's just too fucking heavy. Fuck, I can't believe how difficult this mud is. It's so fucking heavy. Fucking wrist. Jesus fucking Christ, that hurts. Well, I gotta take IVs. Let's see if it helps. This shit hurts, man. Getting down, making fucking progress. I forgot the measuring tape again. Quit forgetting the fucking measuring tape, you fucking retard. Yeah, that's not the word. Intellectually disabled or intellectually handicapped person. I don't know if I'm digging too deep. I might be. I think I'll stop right there. Until I measure. Looking for 4 feet. heavy. Fucking ride, man. It's just fucking heavy. It's sticky. Insert fucking joke here. So heavy. I can't wait for this mud to fucking dry out. It's so hard to dig. How fucking ridiculously heavy this is. Oh, fuck. This is really fucking hard, man. Fucking, you know, point of diminishing returns shit. Fuck, this shit's fucking tiring. Make fucking hay while the sun's shining, motherfucker. That does rock. Right? Thank you. Fuck. I need to take a break. I need to fucking do this shit. Fuck. Holy shit, this is fucking difficult. I guess I didn't fucking bring a snot back. Fucking nose runs when I do exercise. Digging is gonna keep me fucking fit, I guess. Small price to pay to quote unquote stay healthy, despite the fact that I don't do anything but get high. That's what I do. I smoke weed every day, all day. Right now, I'm gonna get high when I'm done doing this. I'm not done. I still got a lot to do. Next time, I need to bring a fucking measuring tape, man. Come on. I know why I forget everything, but I still need to remember to get the fucking measuring tape. I may have already dug down too deep for all I know. Thank you. know. Of a full fucking couch. Alright, I think I'm gonna go just start walking it in the fucking mud. Gotta get all this too. One thing at a time. So, a fucking grandpa. Alright. Fucking mud is ridiculous, man. It's fucking caked on everything, including my shoes. This is gonna take fucking forever. Everything I just did doesn't feel like I didn't do anything, but I clearly did. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, are you not done? No, I'm not. It's this heavy ass fucking shovel. Do that shit. Why is it fucking colored that way? Oh, rock. Shovel's fucking heavy, man. Too heavy for me. It's just fucking heavy, man. I don't have the fucking strength for this shit. Last fucking time I'm gonna do that. I can't believe I didn't find any more bones. And I ain't done, but I think I fucking got them all. Wow, that was a fucking heavy, heavy one. I can't believe how much fucking dirt this is. fucking done. I'm done with this shit, man. Fucking tired. Fucking wrists are fucking killing me. Fuck. As you can see, he was trying to fucking get that dug out, but the mud stuck to the shovel, so I'm done. I still gotta dig all that, and yeah, I gotta measure right here, because if I get down here and stand right here, it's about to my waist. So it might be deep enough now, but I don't know. I don't think so. I probably still have another foot to go. But if the water goes up to like right there, then I'm probably at 4 feet. So right there is about the same as right there. Right there. I think that is probably about to my chest. That might be deep enough, but I don't know. I gotta bring the measuring tape, but I still gotta get all this fucking dirt. Look at all this. All this dirt needs to go. Once I get all of this, yeah, I'll be close to finish. I gotta get all that too. But whatever. It's just fucking hard work, man. I'm fucking tired as shit. I can't do anymore. Fuck it. I don't have a second wind. The shovel's heavy. My wrists are fucking killing me. So, yeah. I'll start again tomorrow. Hopefully, I'll be able to get more done tomorrow. Tomorrow's Thursday. I was hoping to have all this done by Friday, but I don't think that's going to happen. It's supposed to be sunny next week, so. Next week is my week. I hope. This rain, I love it, but fuck, it makes it so much harder. The mud on your shoes is fucking heavy. The mud on the shovel is heavy. It's just heavy. But I'm not done, so let's fucking hang out for a little bit while the sun goes down. But yeah, it ain't fucking all the way down yet. Close enough, I guess. I can wipe this off. It's probably wet. Shit. Believe how fucking hard that shit is. How buckled my wrist is. That fucking shit hurts. Yeah, it's confirmed. Those are little fishies that I saw yesterday. Fuck yeah. I think they bred. So, yeah, I'm going to let the fucker, like, once this is finished and I have the liner put in, ready to go, like, ready to fill with water, I'll fucking, yeah, fill it. But I got to get this shit done before winter, because I want to try to transfer these fish from this pond to that one. Because that one will be deep enough so that they can fucking hibernate during the winter. I need to get a cave made up too. I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna put it, but it'll be over there in that deep end. So, it's have to fucking find a bucket or something I can use. Or I'm gonna have to order a bucket. I don't know. I gotta get one. Hopefully black, but whatever. I guess white will work. I mean, I'm gonna cover it with rocks anyway, so who cares? I just need a motherfucking bucket. Surprised I didn't look for one when we went to Restore. Did find a lot of cool shit there, though, so. I think I know what I'm gonna do with the wood I got from there. I'm gonna use that to, like, put the rock on, the big motherfucker that I got. Put that shit on that piece of wood. It'll disperse the weight. Hold the fucking liner down on that part. And be a good base for the fucking waterfall I'm gonna make. Man, it's just gonna be dope. I can't wait. But I can't do any of that until I finish digging it. So, yeah. Getting closer. Little bit by little bit. Hopefully I'll finish this week, but I don't think I will. Because the mud's too heavy. Or it's not heavy. It is heavy, and it's hard to deal with. It's hard to work with. If the shovel's heavy as fuck, combined with a fucked up wrist, yeah. I'm hoping I can get that extra foot out of the bathtub. So that way I can have that middle island be underwater. I'm gonna put the fucking centerpiece on it. Hopefully. It's really, really, really heavy, and I'm too small to do it on my own. So I'm gonna have to try. But I gotta try to do it without fucking popping a hole in the liner. I gotta figure something out. I haven't even fucked with it since, like, a month ago. I gotta go fucking... That's something else I'm aiming to do, like, when this is finished. Every day go up there and move the fucking centerpiece down just a little bit closer. Every day, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, until finally it's, like, right at the edge of the bathtub, and I can fucking... Hopefully, manhandle it onto the island, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. I don't have, like, wood. Oh, that's an idea. I might have wood underneath the deck, like, long pieces, so I can just fucking run in, like railroads or rails from the edge of the bathtub or whatever to the centerpiece, or the a little island or whatever. I'll put rocks, fucking, like, gravel, like, driveway rock down on the island, and then use the rails to, like, slide the centerpiece down. I'll use the saw to cut all the sharp edges off it, maybe even tape a bunch of cardboard around the sharp, any edges that could potentially be sharp, depending on how hard the thing lands or whatever, and then slide it down onto the island that way. Yeah. Use your head, motherfucker, and some wood. I think that'll work. But, I don't know. This fucking tree, it looks like a tree. That fucking thing. I don't know what it is. I didn't plant it, and it just grew. I don't know what that is. I want to say a sunflower, but I don't know. I don't see any flowers at all, and summer's on its way out, so. But I don't want to fucking kill it either. Like, I don't want to just chop it down midlife. So I don't know. Maybe I can get the liner put up to, like, the trunk of that motherfucker, and then just leave the liner there until it does finally go, you know, naturally or whatever. Yeah, because I want to see what the fuck happens with that fucking thing, how tall it gets before it dies, and if it flowers, what it flowers. I'm interested, because it just started growing when I started fucking building the fucking thing, so probably see it, like, grow just based off the video that I made, the beginning, what it looked like, and now, look at that shit, it's probably about as tall as I am, almost. Like, if I stand on the, if I stand where it's growing from, yeah, it's about as tall as I am, but if I stand on the wooden thing, the bridge, whatever, it's almost as tall as I am. Probably, like, what, another week? I don't know. It's growing pretty quick, I think. Yeah, I was thinking about painting the fucking Buddha's head, like all those little bumps or whatever. Like paint each bump a different color. It's like a rainbow. That would look dope as fuck, and just leave everything else the way it is. Yeah, I think that'd be cool. I just gotta get some fucking outdoor paint, I guess. And then get to work. Just a thought. That's what I would do if I get the fucking time finally. Maybe once I'm done with the fucking pond, it'll be the next project. Because this part, pond will be probably decommissioned because it won't fucking hold water to the level where I want it to stay. So I guess I'm just going to let it drain as far as it'll go. And then, I don't know, that sucks because there's like a little ecosystem going on over here. So I don't know. I just don't want to keep refilling the fucking thing. I mean, I'm down to do it like once a week, but goddamn, like if you do it every day, like, I don't know. There's a problem, and that's not gonna work. So I'm just gonna let it fucking drain out to where its minimum is. And then, I really don't know. I'm gonna have to either try to find the goddamn hole, or reason why it keeps leaking, fix it, so I can return it back to this level where it's at now, and just leave it alone. Yeah, once it gets as low as it can get, then that's when I'll try to get the fishes out. See if I can get them into an aquarium, so I can just keep them inside during the winter. And then when it's summer, or spring comes, I can put them back, but I'll put them back in the big pond, where I think they'll be able to winter inside the pond, because it'll be deep enough. I don't think this one, the one they're in right now, is deep enough. So if I just leave them in there during the winter, I think they're going to die. All of them. Fuck. I don't like that idea at all. But like I said, I'll just have to get in there with a net and try to catch as many as I can. I'll be out here in like, what, November? December? I mean, it's fucking cold, but I don't know if I'll wait that long, because I think by then it'll be too cold. At night and shit. So. Yeah, I have to try. I think they bred those little fishies in there. I just want to get them out. I don't want them to just fucking die. Man, fuck, what a waste. I mean, birds will eat them, so I guess it wouldn't be a full waste. But still. Yeah, I gotta get the motherfucker dug out. All of these things are the reasons why they keep digging. When it's really, really hard, and just fucking dig, motherfucker. Even though I quit today, but it's heavy. It's not the same dirt. It's fucking not. It's dirt, but it's more mud. And it's really heavy, and it sticks to the shovel. And so that the weight of the mud, plus the weight that's on the mud from the on the shovel from the mud, plus the shovel, it's just ridiculous. One shovel full is like doing four or five. Hopefully I'll get a lot further tomorrow, hopefully, if it doesn't rain. Kind of rained today, and that's why it was like it is, or was today. Fuck yeah, this is going to be a dope-ass pond. It's the cut-the-shit pond. I got sick of it. I'm going to fucking cut the shit. I'm just going to fucking do this. And the reason why the first pond didn't really go as according to plans, because I built it, started it in the springtime, early spring, or mid-spring, so, I don't know, the groundwater was high, or something, so, when I got it to the quote-unquote deep end of this motherfucker, it was like, it was filled with water, so it was kind of hard to dig. Can't really do a pickaxe into a puddle of water. I mean, you can, but you're going to be covered in mud. I went as deep as I could, and that's what got me to where I got. So it wasn't deep enough, and I knew it. So now I'm gonna dig the fucking cut the shit pond. So that's what I'm doing, cutting the shit. It's almost done. This last stretch is gonna fucking be feel like the whole damn thing, because it's just so close, but it's so fucking far. I'm like 3 scoops full of a backhoe to be finished, but like 400 fucking shovelfuls probably. I guess I should count, but I'm not gonna. I guess anybody could if you just watch the video. Shit. Each shovelful, 1, 2, 3, 4. I may do that one day. Count all the shovelfuls. But I don't know. Right now, I'm just concentrating on getting it finished. Closer. That's it, y'all's. Sun done gone down. Yeah. It's been over an hour, so. Yeah, until tomorrow's fucking dig video.